And now, we are going to do something very original.
What?
And we shall get the prisoner to talk. Talk, prisoner. Talk.
I'm a god.
Oh, god. Oh, sorry.
Where did you come from, young man?
Back here.
Oh. What would you like to say?
Hi there, GB Land.
Would you like to say,
hi, Ma?
No.
Oh. Okay. Once upon a time, there was a young boy named Pigweed. Now, Pigweed did very, very well in school, but the trouble was that he didn't know his name.
Hi!
What is your name? Still proven.
Bill? No, not Bill. No, Frank? Frank? No, not Frank.
Frank?
George? No, not George. Sure, sure.
I don't know my name!
Okay. Well, one day, Pigweed went to a carnival. And the carnival man asked him his name, naturally. He didn't know his name.
Do you know your name?
See? Well, so he went to see the fat lady, and the fat lady said,
what is your name? What is your name?
He said,
I can't remember.
See? Well, okay, that's the end of the story. Now,
here we go.
For piggyback rides! Ha ha!
Suffer and psyche hurt!
Suffer and psyche hurt! 3D! 3D!
What?
Oh, God.
I have a shield gun!
Whoa!